Now, Saric has been great the last 13 games. Like, unbelievably
here
great.
He is. See?
On cue.
Dario thinking three. Behind the back to Okafor. Got it done! What a play by Dario Saric.
A lot more in the fourth quarter. Finish this game up strong. How about the nice little pass?
Good find by Ingram, though. That weak side defender was leaping into the paint.
Saric hits it from the outside. Dario Saric from Croatia, the rookie. He's had 9 20-point games this year.
He is just slowing it up a bit.
Nick Stauskas is in the game. Saric is going to let fly.
That's what he can do. He can stretch you out.
Saric, good defense by Monroe. The Bucks really D'd it up here in the first half. That said, Dario Saric is able to hit the field goal.
Tensions. Plain speaker. Tough spot.
Actually, he went to college in Iowa at Iowa State as Saric gets 2 more.
McConnell, the shorter defender, couldn't get it. Nurkic purposely put that ball up high and put it right on the money.
Nurk 5 assists. Saric knocks down a mid-range look.
Luke is the guy here. Here's Saric. Over Zubats.
And that's not a bad shot. I mean, because that was almost a what I call a break rhythm shot.
He is shooter right now, but he's working on that game.
Saric given room by Wall and promptly hits the jump shot.
Tough chance with that pass picked off by Rodriguez. Saric.
That's what they do. They either get to the free throw line or they get a layup. Right now he's got himself a layup. He's seen the ball go in the hoop.
That's a layup.
Saric. And the foul.
The latest to add to the Sixer deficit, which has reached 19. The Pistons' largest lead. Saric. Now with a dozen.
One of the league's top rookies.
He is. And if you look at some of the subtle things he does with defending the best perimeter player every night, you got to put that into the mix, obviously.
He's run into. He's amazing.
And Ala, listen, it's not just getting up to speed in the NBA. You're in a different country.
Yep.
As he pops another one.
I think a lot of people underestimate the impact Larry Brown had on this organization as well. Dario knocks down that little jump hook in the lane. Robert down.
Saric, as Covington slow to get up, completes the job. Dario Saric off the bench in double figures, give him 13. Meeting in less than a week. Dario Saric back on the floor to begin the second quarter. And he finishes nicely with a left hand. Dario, 3 of 5. Saric, who's shot the ball well tonight, working over Bertans. He has his way. Difficult shot with the left hand. Dario, 6 of 7 for his 15 points. He comes in averaging just under 10.
Saric for 3. Dario Saric, second triple tonight.
Rose back in the game for the Knicks. Will lead the Sixers by 10. Saric off balance, gets the roll.
Up today, and he's one of the biggest reasons why. Yeah, you give him that nod for sure.
Dario Saric taking a page out of T.J. McConnell's book, spinning and scoring.
I will take a look at him on the other end of the floor. Little dribble handoff from Jahlil. Spin on Horford. Way too much. 42. Lost in the weeds.
Saric thinking 3. There it is. And down it goes. Good night tonight for Dario Saric, who needed it. 18 points for him, including his 4th 3. That Molly just delivered on one Joel Embiid. Saric working over Green, and he had his way. Well done by Dario.
Watching everything on defense, Mark, so a guy like Mars can be in a mismatch. Now he's covering Dario, his original set.
Not sure if Dario called glass or not.
Pressure from behind, he didn't get it. Saric.
Is in the NBA with a career high of 13 points. Saric getting 2 more. For Antetokounmpo, who has 10 here in the third quarter alone.
Timmy's a pretty decent defender, as we see Dario on that drive, but even Timmy unable to stop Antetokounmpo with his game.
Saric
looking to give Philly the lead. With three, with two, fires the three, got it. Sixers will take the lead.
Right now in this New York team, it's Carmelo's team.
Saric. Running in and getting two. Dario Saric locking it up at 98. He's got 18 points.